Good morning, class 4. Today we will do the crossword activity for lesson number 3, A Day with Nandu, as we did for the lesson number 2 there. So this chapter, A Day with Nandu, basically deals with the lifestyle of the animals. How do they live? All the animals, most of the animals used to live in the groups, and we have different names for the different kind of groups, for the different kind of एनिमल्स. हर एनिमल, हर तरह के एनिमल के लिए, उसके ग्रुप के लिए एक अलग तरह का नाम है. लाइक यू कैन सी देर आर टोटल 10 ग्रुप्स. सो फर्स्ट इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ मंकी इज कॉल्ड अ ट्रूप. ग्रुप ऑफ लायंस इज कॉल्ड अ प्राइड. ग्रुप ऑफ फिश इज कॉल्ड अ स्कूल. ग्रुप ऑफ बेयर्स इज कॉल्ड अ स्लोथ. ग्रुप ऑफ फ्रॉग्स इज कॉल्ड एन आर्मी. Group of rats is called a colony. Group of giraffes is called a tower. Group of buffaloes is called a gang. Group of elephants is called a parade. Group of leopards is called a leap. These answers you have to fill in this crossword. And I have written some numbers. 1, 2, 3. You can see 10 numbers are written here. You have to fill the names of these groups according to this numbering. मैंने पहले blue से लिखा, then I thought it is not so visible, so then I wrote it with a green pen, so that it can be visible to you easily. See, this is number 1. Number 1 पर you have to write the first answer. What is the group of monkey called? This is called a troop. So I have written a T-R-O-O-P. The second you can see the group of rats. Group of rats is called a colony. Where is number 2? We have to find out. There is number 2. See, I have written some clues here. Everywhere I have written some of the alphabets. These are the clues for you. Like colony is C-O-L-O-N-Y. C-O-L-Y मैंने लिख दिया है. बीच के दो alphabets you have to write on your own. Same you can see, suppose I just say group of bears, a sloth. Where is number 7? It should be written on number 7. This is number 7. So S L is written for you. Rest of the alphabets you have to write on your own. And last ka alphabet H bhi maine likh diya hai. Suppose if you take one more example, suppose you want to write group of buffaloes. It's called a gang. This is on number 6 and down. Where's number 6? It is 6. G A N G. N aapko khud likhna hai. Suppose you want to write the group of fish. It's called a school. It's on number 5. So there is number 5. S C L bhi maine aapke liye likh diya hai. Rest of the alphabets you have to fill on your own. So this way you have to complete this crossword. So, and send me the responses also, okay?